Tanya here with Magica Juicing. Today we're going to do a rich in calcium juice. All it has is 3 kale leaves, handful of parsley, 5 carrots, and an apple, a half apple. Let's go in here. So I'll put in my parsley first. Great way to get calcium naturally, and also a good way to lose weight in certain times. Adding my Kale's. Always wash and clean your vegetables before juicing. Your rich in calcium juice. For more information on Magic of Juicing, please visit us at magicofjuicing.com. Thank you.